Everyone is looking for someone that has the ability to protect the country. Someone who was true to his words and someone that could pull his countrymen towards success and a bright future. The mass already voted for the chosen one. So, digital television is now airing to feature the newly elected President of the Philippines, President Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos, that will only show just by here on our channel.
Saludo ako sa inyong kontribusyon sa ating bansa bilang mga mamahayag, lalo na para sa ating mga kababayan dan sa Mindanao. Ipagpatuloy po ninyo ang inyong mabubuting adhikain na paghahatid ng katotohanan at patas na pagbabalita. Muli, maligayang pagdiriwang, mabuhay ang malaya, tapat at responsableng pamamahayag.